Elizabeth Allen was born on January 25, 1929 in Jersey City, New Jersey, USA as Elizabeth Ellen Gillies. She was an actress, known for Bracken's World, 1969, Donovan's Reef, 1963, and The Paul Lynde Show, 1972. She was married to Baron Karl von Vietinghoff Scheele. She died on September 19, 2006 in Fishkill, New York, USA.